T1, G1.
So what y'all, Baltimore County?
Her name Chloe. She pregnant by him. His name Beth. There's one big baby in there. It took her to get a sonogram. And that's what they said. They said it's very rare how you get down that low to hit that. I told her I called her, she was on top. She due any day now. I'm gonna show y'all the baby when it come out.